Traffic is moving again after a deadly crash in the mountains. You can see the major backups it caused. Eastbound I-70 was closed at Silverthorne. The crash happened near the Eisenhower Tunnel. Troopers say a box truck and semi collided. The passenger of the box truck was killed. CSP says it appears the driver of that box truck was at fault.